Low cloud over the hills makes air search conditions difficult near Rununder Point, 12 miles from Picton, where the Dakota air freighter Pereira crashed in the course of a flight from Woodburn to Paraparam. Scattered wreckage 1,200 feet up the hillside is partly obscured by cloud. The smoking fragments and complete disintegration of the fuselage indicate that the plane hit the ground at high speed and exploded. The results are more easily seen in this stopped action shot. The only occupants of the plane, the pilot and co-pilot, who both had long experience in civil aviation, lost their lives in the crash.